Oh, word! Oh, word! That's where we at in this video? What's good, everybody on YouTube, man? It's your boy, Pretty Boy Philly, here. Y'all back up with yet another video, man. Now, today is a very, very special day. Long-awaited, long-anticipated day is finally here. Last week, Queen and Clarence dropped the little teaser, little trailer for the Medicine video, which dropped today. I had it marked on my calendar, man. I've been ready for this video. I was praying and hoping that they wouldn't drop the video while I was at work earlier today, so I could bring this video to y'all as fast as possible. It dropped 3 hours ago. So yeah, man, I know everybody and their mama gonna be reacting to this video and uploading it, so I'm trying to be on it and be, you know what I'm saying, one of the first. So we not gonna talk too much, man. We already know Medicine is a banger. You know what I'm saying? I reacted to the original video she posted with just the song when the song first came out. That's actually my most viewed video on the channel. So I appreciate all the love on that video. If y'all haven't checked out my original reaction to just the song, make sure y'all go check that out, man. But anyways, man, we not gonna talk too much. We already know this a banger. This is Queen, Medicine. This is the official music video. Let's get it. I'm excited this shit. Hey, I already know this finna be a banger. Now the real question is my nigga Clarence gonna be in the music video? That's what I wanna know. Is my nigga Clarence gonna be in the music video? We finna find out. Let's get it. Oh, I'm excited, bro. Hey, last time I reacted to Queen's Medicine song, the official video, like when she first released the song, I sang in the video. I don't know if I'm gonna sing this time because I had a bunch of comments saying that I could sing and that I had the vocals and all that, but then I had some people tell me I can't sing. So I don't know if people in the comments were just trying to be nice or what, but I don't know. I might refrain from singing in this video. I don't know, we're gonna have to see. But anyways, man, let's get it. I'm excited. Oh, man. Queen got them nails looking, You tell me you love me, but I ain't been feeling it lately. You say you love keeping me fly, but can't keep me from looking so crazy. Come in at 6 in the morning, where you been? Who is that texting your phone? Just a friend. Okay. My intuition never lies. There's nothing you can never hide. Already got the screenshot, so there is no need to deny. You've been creeping and freaking and sneaking like you never lose me. Said it claiming that everyone know we together, but you steady choosing. Swear I cannot win for losing. I've been out here being faithful. I always got this on lockdown, but that ain't been keeping us stable. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine. Hey, yeah. How would you like it if I do the things you do? What is it called?
Yo, that's crazy.
She put my nigga Clarence in the music video? Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, that hurts. That hurts. And I'm not even Chris. That hurt me. Oh, my nigga came in smooth with the teddy bear. Got his hand on the wall like, hello. Ooh.
Oh, word! Oh, word!
That's where we at in this video? We only a minute and 30 seconds in and she giving Clarence a kiss?
Oh my god. Oh. Oh, this video is too much already, bro. I can't, bro. And then I know y'all peeped that the nigga in the music video look exactly like Chris. They literally went out and found a nigga that looked just like Chris. And I seen that in the teaser trailer, too. I was like, bro, is that Chris? And I was like, there's no way in hell they got that nigga to do the music video. There's no way. It's a nigga that look exactly like him, bro. That's crazy. But did Queen just kiss my nigga Clint? Oh, man. Hey, it's getting spicy. We halfway through and it's already extra spicy. I'ma leave you crying. Don't get it twisted. I can play this game too. How would you like it if I did the same to you? Same to you, yeah. You don't like it. Now you're telling me that I should fight it. Why you be out here playing a victim? When I am the one who been crying. Why this shit up but can't take it? I want revenge, you can't fake it. Wanna see the look on your face when I drop my clothes and I get naked. Not for you, but for him. Now tell me, player, how does it make it feel? How could you play me when the love I gave was real? I even took you back and you still had no chill. Boy, you ain't gonna never learn. Oh, my nigga. First of all, this the nigga that looked just like Chris. You know what I'm saying? He got the curls. He got the beard. He looked just like Chris. That's accurate as hell. Props to whoever found this nigga that looks exactly like Chris. But did Clarence just have the hands on the cakes? Hey, listen. For any of y'all niggas that thought they was just friends, my nigga. Come on now. My nigga just got the kiss in the first minute of the video. Now he got his hands on her ass, all over the cakes. Come on, my nigga. They friends. We know what time it is with that. It's juicy. It's getting juicy. It's getting juicy. I don't think you'll understand till I hit you where it hurts, yeah. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine, hey, yeah. If I do the things you do, don't you want to not disturb and entertain these dudes? I'ma ride them crazy and you never have a clue. Give another guy everything that belongs to you. I'ma call up Brian, I'ma FaceTime Brian, I'ma text Lorenzo and I'ma leave you crying. Don't get it twisted, I can play this game too. How would you like it if I did the same to you? My nigga look just like Chris, bro. Give you a taste of your own medicine. Oh, man. Oh, man, that's crazy. Yo, hey. I need to watch that video again, but I ain't gonna do it on camera. I'm gonna need to run through that again because... So, basically, the gist of the video, if y'all didn't get it, is basically she had a nigga who looked just like Chris... Basically a stunt double who looked just like Chris. She had the nigga strapped to a chair, tape over his mouth, and just had him watch Clarence fill up on Queen. So basically Chris just chilling, you know what I'm saying, and Clarence just laying on the bed, just he getting his playtime with Queen. That's crazy. Oh, that's crazy. Yo, I'm low-key speechless right now as to what just happened. I off camera, I'm gonna watch this video probably at least 15 more times because that's crazy. I know he was happy as hell to do this video. Queen was like, you wanna be in the video? Nigga, you ain't gotta ask me twice type shit. That's crazy, bro. Oh, man. I don't know what to say, bruh. Yo, I'm at a loss for words, man.
Oh, man. Yo, I know Chris is about to be so sick, bruh. Oh, man. Hey, listen, and I didn't sing this video because, I don't know, some like I said, the comments was going crazy in the reaction video I did of just the song. Everybody was saying I could sing, I got the vocals, all that. But then I had some people tell me I can't sing, so that's tough. If you want to hear me sing to the medicine, it's not going to be in this video. You got to look at my other video because that video, I guess I had more confidence to sing until a nigga shot me down, so that's tough. But my number one question was, Clarence gonna be in the video? That was my number one question. Was Queen gonna get this man Clarence in the video? Yo, Queen is a savage, bro. She don't care, my nigga. She don't give a fuck. Oh, man, that's next level petty, bro. First of all, Clarence, he don't really look like Chris. It just so happened both them niggas got the same looking beard and tats and shit. Both of them is like the same skin complexion. Both of them got beards. Only difference really is Clarence got waves. Chris got curls, long ass curls. But man, I know Clarence was happy as hell to do this video. He was like, yeah, nigga, I got my hands all over your girl, nigga. Well, your ex-girl, nigga. Yeah. Hey, yo, for any of y'all who believe anytime they did a collab and they was in the same video and they said they was just friends, I'ma look at y'all in the camera real quick and just think about that while I look at you with this face. Y'all thought they was just friends? I'm talking to you. You who's watching this video, you thought they was just friends? I want you to answer the question. You thought they was just friends? Oh, man. It ain't no way in motherfucking hell the niggas is just friends, boy. Anyways, man, this is gonna conclude the video. I'm telling you right now, I'm finna watch this video at least another 10 more times after I cut the camera off. Because I need to witness that again. That's crazy. We already know that was a banger of a song off rip, because we done already heard the song. The video was dope. The concept was dope. You know what I'm saying? She got my nigga Clarence in the video. You know what I'm saying? Hey, I gotta watch that part again, because I don't know if they actually kissed or if they was just close. You know what I'm saying? Just pretending. But I know it's shit off camera that's happening behind closed doors that they want to just say they just friends. Man, it ain't no way in motherfucking hell they just friends. Anyways, man, I hope y'all did enjoy this reaction video. Make sure y'all go check out the original reaction video I did to Medicine, the song, when it first came out. I also did a reaction video to just the song when it first dropped. So make sure y'all go show love to that video as well. That's actually my most viewed video on the channel. I appreciate all the love and everybody who came through and showed love to the channel on that video. Man, that was like a spark for my channel. That's basically it, man. Make sure y'all also follow me on all my social media. Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter will be in the description down below. If you want to get in contact with me, message me. Facebook and Twitter is not the way to go because I don't check Facebook or Twitter. Instagram and Snapchat is the best way to get in contact with me. So message me on Snapchat, Instagram. I love hearing back from y'all. Also, make sure y'all show love in the comments, man. I love seeing y'all in the comments, showing love in the comments as well. So make sure y'all leave your comments, any suggestions for any future videos, or if you just want to say, hey, say what's up in the comments, do that too. I love seeing y'all in the comments, man. That's pretty much it, man. Lit music video for a lit song. It was spicy. It was definitely spicy. Yeah, for sure, for sure. That's gonna conclude the video, man. If you did enjoy the video, man, make sure you subscribe before you move on with your day. And I hope everybody has a blessed day. And y'all know how we rocking over here, man. Keep living life and grinding for greatness, man. I will see y'all in the next video. Bow. She mad, I keep pulling on her tracks. Bought her Uber here, but I didn't buy it back.
fuck her like. All of this is facts.
She just wanna throw that ass back when I'm
tempted to what the fuck is that?